What's up, YouTube? It's your girl Red back with the video. That's right, another video. I'm on it, you guys. Today we have egg salad sandwiches. However, of course, mine are not your average egg salad sandwiches. There's no mayo in mine. There's hummus and vegan cream cheese and eggs. That's it, nothing else. Because I didn't have any mayo. We don't usually have mayo in the house. So, and I don't want to go buy vegan mayo just to make this, you know? So, yep, that's what we have. And to drink, of course, some Waterloo. This is the grapefruit flavor, which I don't believe I've tried. Today, Trader Joe's cocoa baton wafer cookies. They were just calling my name when I was at Trader Joe's. So this is the first time I make egg salad with hummus and vegan cream cheese. I love it. Do you guys like hummus? I wish I had avocado. I saw where there's some avocado on it. So good. I'm lazy when it comes to like feeding myself. I get down, you know, for my man and the kids, but when it comes to me, like, I'll just boil like an egg. I have to see that. But I'm hooking them up with, you know, burritos, omelets, whatever. But anyways, I don't know, it's quick breakfast for me. Hard-boiled egg. Or two. thought I was gonna go off for a minute. Okay, so you probably will hear some talking in the background because both the kids are awake. They're watching TV in the living room with Daddy. You know, kids, they're short attention span. But it's, for the most part, it's pretty quiet. This is all wheat bread, by the way. I need to switch up my bread. I think this is the last one I'm gonna eat. For essential needs. This more fella star chocolate. Pretty good. Pieces, one serving. Oh my gosh. 110 calories. Wow, 10 grams of sugar. But you know what? I don't care. Not today. Video anyways. This is really good. If you guys have a Trader Joe's in your city, one nearby, try them. I think they're like $2 or $3. Thank you. guys. Thanks for watching. Hit that like button, subscribe, hit the notification bell, hit me up in the comments.